All right. What card can I first pick and build around? SRAM? Ephemerate? Bond of Insight? Attrition? Let's try SRAM. Let's try something fresh and hot. Spicy. Ooh, actually. This seems like a really fun build around. Although, it doesn't seem like it would be a good deck. That's what I'm saying. It's a fun build around, but I don't think there are, enough support cards for it. Kind of want to just take the Temple of Enlightenment or the Environmental Sciences. Let's take the science. Play it safe. No, I don't want to go Blinky Blink. I don't want to take the Master Splicer. All right, I'm going to take the Hollow One and maybe force like cycling. How about that? Okay, we got Insight and Cartouche now. I think the Staggering Insight's a better card, but I think. Yeah, fine. I should have just taken the Master Splicer or whatever. I'm gonna take the Breeding Pool because there is a good chance I end up playing green as well. Be like Bant. Out muscle. For the cycling deck? Drakehaven. Yeah, I could pick up like Drakehaven or whatever. Yeah, who knows? Procession! Was I tokens all along? Oh no. Damn it! That Master Splicer is gonna haunt me. Oh, that Master Splicer would have been so good. Well, there's a lot of overlap in the colors that I'm playing right here currently. The cycling, well, I guess cycling is not. Cycling has a lot of white cards, but tokens have a lot of Bant cards. The enchantments have a lot of Bant cards, so this is reasonable enough. What does the Bastion do for me? What am I proliferating right now? The Ozolith. Yeah, I mean, cycling could be there too. We have a decent number of cycling cards now if I want to take this choke. Sure. Okay, wield the cartouche. We're just going to be like three different archetypes mashed into one. The token cycling enchantment Aura deck. Zendikar's Royal. Warbriar's Blessing. Clarion Spirit. Slither Blade to hold all the equipments or enchantments. Anointed Procession into Zendikar's Royal. Bam. The Branchloth Pathway here, too. I should wheel all of these lesser cards. I think I'm just going to take Spirit. Thank you. Damn. Good pack. Gotta pass Curator, Cast Out, Departure, but we know Crusade's nuts. Ooh, Sithis? What do I have right now? One, two, three. Oh, this is enchantments or auras? No, enchantments. So one, two, three, four. Passing a ninja and a temple. Okay. All right, cycling is probably getting the cut. In fact, we could be closer to like green, white, maybe splash a little bit of blue. This pack sucks. Tetsuko? I guess this makes tokens, but I don't want that. I'm not taking Elixir. I'm not taking summoning, am I? Yeah, bear does make token. I guess bear is just a fine two drop. That's fine. Oh, that's true. This is a vehicle for SRAM. No, I don't want that though. It's actually really good with crew. I'll try to wheel it. I'm gonna take the bear. Blade is okay. Works with SRAM and it makes a token. Peace. Cartouche. Yeah, definitely just doing the enchantment deck. Token enchantments. It looks good though, what we have so far. For sure. I tried to build the enchantment deck yesterday. That was the last draft of the day, if you recall. And it didn't really get there. Like, I had the Setessan Champion in what, five enchantments? But mainly we were just a green-white value deck. We had the Ashaya and the Hour of Revelation. Oh. And a mulligan. A complete brick. Which makes tokens. Checkmate. Man, Splash Vona yesterday was also huge. This doesn't really have much synergy in my deck, but yeah, I'll just take the Vona again, see what happens. Dragster. Maybe. It is a vehicle. Oh, you're right. I do have one way to get 1/1 counters. Too late. Wouldn't have played it anyway. That's what I'm gonna tell myself. Also, if I already have Cathar's Crusade on the battlefield, the game's over. Insane Bow Rainbow, thank you for the 41 months of Prime. Damn, I want to take Ninja, but don't think I'm splashing that. Small chance that we actually end up running the summoning, so that's fine. Am I gonna take a pick here or the Verdant Embrace? I guess I want the Verdant Embrace. I'm a little bit short on playables going into pack three. Do I research each cube in advance? Nope, not at all. I know the synergies just from having played a lot of Magic: The Gathering in my life. Innkeeper's pretty good. I imagine the Monstrous Onslaught's pretty solid too as far as removal, but I think the Innkeeper's good. So is Sylvan Ranger. Hey, Blade Splice, nice. That was fantastic. We got 16 playables. I mean, I have a few other cards we could throw in the deck, but we're gonna need some more juice here. What's our enchantment count? Actually, pretty good, seven. So I need to get, still need to get the champion, hopefully. Provisioner's very, 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 very nice. Pilgrim's good. Pilgrim should wheel. Or at least it's a lot more likely to wheel than Provisioner would. So. Calyx would be good, yeah. That would be nice as well. Woodland Champion? Yeah, that would have been good too. Wait. No, Woodland Champion's the one that when it gets a 1/1 counter. It's the other way around. Whenever a token enters the battlefield, it gets a 1/1 counter. Never mind. Teewit. Teewit seems okay. Especially good, like, eternalize the Teewit and have procession. You just get double. Filler, but I guess we're gonna have to play it since I'm short on playables. Bromatron! Hey, thanks for the Prime sub. Right, how's our fixing? Sorry. Sorry, Storm. We have, I think, one land. Yeah, we have the. Actually, we have two blue lands. Two blue lands and then a couple other ways to fix. Ethereum Spinner good. Not in this deck. Look at my cards. I do, but I don't think the Tome is necessarily the fit for this deck. With Prime, only one stream. Meteor Golem is actually kind of nice if I want that. A little bit expensive though. No, I'll just take the Fractal for the board. Dude, I'll play Giant Growth, sure. Actually, I picked up Guiding Voice and Solidarity. Probably just would rather have another random creature. And I have the freaking Crusade as well, so. Alright, this is probably my worst deck of the format. Sorry, there's only one stream you can subscribe to with Prime. This one. I'll just go 16 lands. We have Harvest and we have Science. I'm gonna leave the Science in the main because I only have one Learn and we have a bunch of other Learn in the sideboard already now. Does need to run one basic island though for the Science. Seven, eight, six, seven. Seven green, eight white? Is that right? Guess that is. Prime subs are the same as tier one or whatever. Not expecting much from this deck, but we'll see. One of island, by the way, naturally. I don't think it's weird at all that people would. Like, if there is a free subscription available, if whenever you mention Twitch Prime, you even get one free sub, it's clearly correct to do from a business standpoint. Does the overlay actually say this is a forest? It's hilarious if true. Oh, you're saying does Twitch actively tell me to say Prime? No. Is that what you're asking? No, it's not like they send us a message every month that says, don't forget to mention this prime. That's what I was saying. The Monoskeleton works really nicely with all the plus one counter cards. Pretty good draw. I'm a beat up Wrinkle with some dead children. Hiya! Take that Wrinkle. I agree. I mean, that's what makes Wrinkle very good. It is pushed. Correct. I don't make the distinct, like, whenever somebody subs, it says, you know, subscribe with Prime, subscribe with Tier 1, subscribe with hell yeah. A game, so that's a start. Plains, huh? Alright, well, we can keep this since we're on the... Sorry, we're not on the draw. Although I do have Cycling of Attendant. Eh, this is definitely borderline, but I'm gonna keep it. I wouldn't keep if I didn't have the attendant to cycle and dig one deeper, effectively putting me on the draw. They were. There's some stonks in the store. Forest off the top. Let's go. Sit this into cartouche. Easy game. For it. No, not the one of! How dare you! Come on! It had to be the island, didn't it? Letting the opponent just hit me with a Horde Robber. Great.
First iron out the details, then tea.
Yeah. You're right, I should have put one forest and seven islands, then I'm guaranteed to draw the forest every time. I mean, I know it's just bias, but it does feel like whenever you have a one of land in your deck, you draw it consistently. That was happening frequently yesterday, too. Wait, what? Did this bug? Oh, never mind. I completely read that wrong. I thought they both said more to cast. I wasn't even paid. Okay. I thought it bugged out. No, it's just they negated each other.
Let's make a smart decision. Shall we?
not casting that onslaught anytime soon. Well, I think they said GG because of the troll. Right? They said GG because it didn't do anything. The card is very, very good. Get your treasure. I'm gonna lose to the noble. I guess I could... Just give me the forest! God damn it. Alright, well, we get to make 2/3/3 flyers, so that's a thing. Ah, I can't keep. I want to keep the innkeeper so badly. No. Yes, no, yes. I think I need to keep the innkeeper. 13 here. I mean, there should be like, what, 9 green sources that I can draw?
Oh, trust me, you won't refuse my offer.
Screw me. I hope they just do the same ones again. Draw 3 cards. What the fuck? Holy smokes. Uh-oh. I'm less worried about that in red-black, but... Oh my god, the value! Sigh. Guess I just have to make sure that dies. Go to 11. One day. The hammer. Ah! Pew pew. Bam, 2 tokens, sucker. Take that. Oh, first strike! Woo! You got suckered! Paravail, 90 months of hello, friend. Anybody got a mother flippin' forest in this mother flippin' plane? Please. GG, I win. I hope, anyway. to treasure. Gain life with the Sithis. Boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats. Gadrick with a hammer? Kind of scary. I might be dead next turn. Space Godzilla! They didn't have lethal, but they could have put me to 2. So the Gadrick just cares about artifacts. If they had used Strike It Rich, then Gadrick could attack for 8. Hey, I found my forests! Ugh. Y'all got any of them SRAMs? Ooh, spirit's good. I'm just gonna grab another forest here. We have more double green cards than we do blue, so. Board state. Uh-oh. Looks like they're also going to build a board state. Do I want to just go Innkeeper into Spirits here? Or do I want to get the Procession online? Feels like pressuring might be good, but I guess since they have the Spinner and are going to make flyers of their own, I'd rather go for the long game plan. I'm guessing they're probably playing the Flicker deck, right? Is a large troll. Do I want to embrace? Or do I want to just spirit? Both are good. Probably just want to get this online ASAP. Thank you. tokens every turn, plus 2 life. Cha-ching. Just need to find our Cathar's Crusade now. That ain't good enough. I do like in this cube that there are so many different decks that can just go off. Mr. Pelt. It's not that there's no removal, it's just... Ah, my innkeeper's dead! Well, we're gonna play turn 4 Cathar's Crusade and hope I draw creatures. Any creatures. Creatures? Please? Because this card is unbeatable. It'll work. Boom! That ain't good enough. Damn, one damage short of wrathing the board. Thar's Crusade or the Verdant Embrace. This is pretty silly. Dig, 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 scoop. Dig, 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 scoop. What the heck, chat? Tom Brady is tweeting about Steph Curry, who has a stake in TSM. But also Steph Curry and FTX and TSM. Iffy. Ugh. Believe I have an inkling summoning that I could go grab. Legion has landed. Land for the crusade, please. GG. Let's go, baby! The old Bloodfast Cosmos Elixir combo. I don't actually think this is anything. I think they just want to trigger their attrition. Oh. That actually sucks a lot. I cannot beat that card. That's a huge problem, what the hell. Okay. I guess I can if I draw another green source for Verdant Embrace. No! Oh. Well, that's still bad. Well, no, it's not. I can sacrifice that instead of my any other creature. But then the Spectre starts hitting me. Yes. Yeah, I guess the witch only triggers if they've gained life, so because this also triggers at EOT, they might not actually. Yeah, it didn't work that way last time. Forest! 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 Yes. Yes. Do they want to pay 2 life to draw a card is the question. Goodbye, my friend. I don't know how dead children have a parasite, but my innkeeper. I think I've seen other people post that bug. I don't know how they got around it. Was just to make a second account? That's awful if that's the case. Can't discard a card in my hand if I don't have a card in my hand. Checkmate. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Is this other flyers or other? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yikes, dude. This is not even good. I think that's what I need to do. Because they need to block the bear pretty much, right? And I'm assuming they're going to block it with a Death Toucher to trade. I'm going to gain a bunch of life from that, and then I can instant speed two bears EOT. Which is also plus two to everything, so we actually could win next turn. I don't want to rebuy the Pilgrim because the Pilgrim is pooping out a 1-1 still on upkeep. Oh, is it not instant? Then I have to do it now. We'll find out in a second. Activate only as a sorcery, you idiot chat. Do it. Could have done it any time. I'm gonna do it now because I want to. Okay. Unique Fossil, thank you for gifting a sub. This Crusade has been, I mean, we already knew it was nuts in this format, but it's the only reason I'm still in the game. Unique Fossil's gifting 3 subbies now. 230 gifted, yowza. That is terrifying. They gained 3 here only, thankfully. Could have pumped up with Forsworn, but that was probably not what they needed to do. Maybe they just have like a Wrath. Mommy Bone. Okay. And remember, they can gain life at instant speed with their Temple of Azacotl or whatever it's called. So they're effectively at what? 14 right now? No, 16? They're effectively at 16? Ugh. Alright, Monstrous Onslaught off the top. I'm ready for it. Onslaught! Onslaught! I mean, that's fine. Not really, but... I think... we're still dead, but we'll find out. I think they can live at 1. No, at 2? Yeah, at 2. So. Feels bad. I should have moved a blade to one of... No, that doesn't matter. They always can let through 2 7-7s. It's gonna be close. It's gonna be really close. Oh, they didn't use their temple. I think they... Wait. Pass priority. No! No! No, they remembered! No! 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 Yeah, if my creature didn't have first strike, they wouldn't have remembered the trigger. It would have just went to normal damage. God damn it. Well, they probably can't kill me on the backswing, because they're going to have to sack something else, right? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Oh, actually, no. I am still dead. No! God damn it! That's a good game. Right? Pretty sure. Stupid first strike. Making the opponent know, letting him see. Yeah, GG. Undeserved. On my placements, but... Goddamn first strike blowing me out. Letting the opponent know. Yeah, I might have won if I didn't play Cartouche. That's the funny thing. Oh no, 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 I wouldn't have. Because then I don't. The Cartouche gave all my creatures an extra plus one buff. That's not true. Stupid Cartouche. Letting him know. Awkwardly, I'm gonna grab a Plains here, because we're gonna hopefully go turn 4 Procession, turn 5, double 3-3. Oh yeah, play Cartouche on a summoning sick creature. No, they wouldn't have died. Pretty sure they would have lived at exactly one, right? I'm not gonna go back and watch the VOD, but if they survived at two, I'm pretty sure I could only add one extra damage by putting the Cartouche on the 7/7 and then the sword on or the blade on one of the other 7/7s. Ooh! Is a sad stolen. What's up, Jay Scales? Thank you for gifting two subbies. Oxide the Grat. Thank you for that Twitch Prime sub. Unique Fossils gifting two subbies. Congrats to all. The lucky recipients. So that's why they didn't sack their clue. Give me two treasures. Give me a bear. Give me a solidarity. Probably should just be getting my Burdington Brace online, whatever. Michael Lam is gifting two subbies now! Oh. The blue-white flicker deck in this cube? Yeah, it's good. What's been my strongest archetype so far? You can look at my history. Just type exclamation point history and you can see all the cubes I've done the last couple days. Hey, Drago Knight 101 is gifting 5 subbies. All right, we're gonna need to go wide because we're getting junk all over us. Let's put this on the Blade Splicer because it'll be likely that bounce is like their way to get around things. Alright, let's start making 2 tokens a turn and gaining 2 life a turn. Alan337's gifting a sub. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Let's see. I've done 3 red blues. All of them have gone 7 wins. I've done 3 blue white. One of them is a traditional draft, though, but all the blue-white have gone 7 wins. If we get to 7 here, all the green-whites will have gotten to 7 wins. You know what? Maybe the best deck is just the deck I play, because I'm so great gamer god. Talent27, thank you for that 17-month sub! Oh, I should have actually. Oh no, they're gonna make a token and tap something down. Never mind. They have to find a way to kill me, though. They can't just make a token and, you know, survive. I'm making 2 tokens and gaining 2 life every single turn. Every single turn cycle. No, every single turn, even on theirs. Hey, Mandolf. Thank you for the 40 months.
Oh, biddies.
Oh, biddies. Thanks, noob. They have Drakehaven, so I would guess that they have some number of flyers that they can produce somewhere, sometime. I think I'm actually just in the right-click attack all phase of the game. A warped color, thank you for the 2 months. Two, four, nine, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well, let's negate the flyers because they can't block those. So they're going to 5. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 4, 6 plus 6. Alright. I count lethal. What happened with the Izzet deck? It was too good. -1 was my math. I hope it's correct. What? I think they definitely die this turn. I did the math as the attacker. When the attacker does the math, you know you're dead. Let's see. Anoret? Strike it rich? is an enchantment deck. Kind of, yeah. It's half enchantment, half tokens. But, uh-oh! That's not good. Yes, we might. We might be dead. Turn 3 unsealing. Yeah. It begins, chat. It begins. I need to find my crusade. None of this is good. I'm not expecting to win this game. If they trigger the unsealing even more, or even one more time, that's game over, basically. Yeah. That's gonna be... I guess Crusade. Exactly Crusade can save us, but... I'm just running out all my creatures to their deaths. OP, please. I think I've seen enough. There seems to be a common theme of build around enchantments in this format being good. Thanks, J Scales. Parcel Mirror is one of them, and then, oh crap, I don't actually remember the other one. Scale Up, thank you. Hello, deck. Hello? I could Guiding Voice their creature just to loot. Always the one of! I do, but it's in the main deck. I think what they're supposed to do here is level up the Falconer and equip the Pally. This seems like the least effective play they could have made, but I approve of it. Blue! That's actually kind of nice. F you, Paladino. God damn it. Well, with the blade, I can still attack into the Herald, so I guess there's that. Oh my god, dude! I guess I'm supposed to hold on to that, huh? Wait, that's actually really good. Because they don't get to, my 6-6 still gets to attack next turn. Oh my god, we can pull this out still. I'm still in this, baby. They brick again, we got them, good. Alright. I mean, not ideal, but not terrible for us. I missed 2 life in order to get a 1-1 flyer. So, I don't know if it was actually missing 2 life. What? Do you realize how much a 1-1 flyer is worth on this board? I literally can gain 4 right now with it if I want to. I'm gonna have to discard the bear EOT. No, because they can sack the talisman. They're not dead on board, chat. Well, given the fact that it gives them priority, yes, I think they are going to remember. Yep, that's exactly what I'm doing. Alright, the sad thing is, when I do this, they can just make my token, they can shrink the token, but I still need it for the life gain, I'm pretty sure. Let's see, tackle, they go block, block, shoot. I gain 5, they have 7, 8, 9, 10, 14. I'll lose to them drawing a creature. I can also just pass, I guess. Although I don't know if that does me any favors. I don't have a blocker. All of their creatures fly. Eat, 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 eat. 2, 4, 6. Eat, eat, 2, 4, 6. Sack, 1, 2, I gain 5. Alright. It's not great, but I think I do make the attack. This kind of forces them to sack Reaper's Talisman, which is probably good enough. One counter? What? I have to put the 1-1 counter on my big flyer to force action on it. Either via trade or... Okay, that's fine. Talisman dead. Yeah, they still need to draw something here. Nice! Got him. Oof. 7, 10, 14, doesn't matter. Scary. Oh, could this be our world first SRAM? Stagger on SRAM? Found our forests. Yeah, I'm gonna grab a non-land card here. Just naming land there and hitting a forest or a plains is just so bad. And remember, we only have like two or three blue lands anyways. Oh, that's kind of nice. It's probably pretty awkward that they know I have Cartouche. We get to punish them if they do nothing. I'll just go for the stagger. And if they do play something out, I might be able to Cartouche it. Oh, wow. Okay. I'm fine with that. Do I want to punch a fairy with a bear? Guess I don't need to. My hand's not very good. They don't need much to beat me. Blah. Oh my god, another Sphinx! And that's GG. We are not going to put up much of a fight here. Two too much value from OP while I'm doing nothing over here. Help! Not even the procession can save us now. Actually, I guess I could draw a Ketra's attendant. I'm surprised they didn't activate the hall there and just kill me, or at least close to kill me. Although maybe I'm still just dead next turn. Yeah, I think Oketra's attendant is the start that we need. Cycle attendant, make 2-3-3 flyers. Dead on board. GG. No! We didn't get to 7. Only got to stinky 5. Or 6.
My allies are closer than you think.
He's too